Hi guys, it's Team Pandonians. I have my phone so I can go to the outscreen. Like that. But how to get every achievement in the game? I'm terrible at holding phones, so. How to like get anything in Pure Survival, just like name it Sure New World. You can't put on horse privileges, that's the thing. You load on the world. You obviously press that options. I don't know how to do this on Xbox. Probably only PlayStation. It's probably only doable on the PlayStation. You go to settings after you load the world. Then you go to application save data management. Go to the first one. Oh yeah, you need PS Plus too. That, you press X on that. Then you go, don't press world data one. Just go to new world and press upload. And then it should be uploading. Okay, when you're done that. You go back on the world. My hands are getting tired. I'm holding this. Hello, back on. Fantasy Violence. Online interactions not rated by the ESRB. Mojang. I don't even know what that is. Play game. Go to the new world. Nope. You go to creative. You can't put on host privileges. It'll say this, but it doesn't matter. Then, what you can do is just give yourself millions of diamonds. Oh yeah, whatever that's in your inventory, it won't be able to work. So like, if you want like diamonds, you have to put it in a chest. Or just, and if you place a skeleton or something, it won't spawn because once you go to survival. And that'll give me a pickaxe with chest or a shulker box, or actually just a chest because chests are way easier. And then you exit game. It doesn't matter if you disable autosave or anything, you just have to save and quit the application. Go back to settings, you go back to application save data management, then you go to save data, that one, download, tweet, and I can just do this. You go to obviously the new world and download. So that's basically it. You just have to press O and then go back on Minecraft. Oh Jesus. And go back on the new world and it says create and survival, and you have all your stuff and trophies are enabled. So yeah, that's how I killed the Ender Dragon too. I just did that. New world, let's see. Created in survival mode. Then lower back on. I don't know if they're getting rid of this, but I hope they don't, because I love this. Okay, and you can mine diamonds, obviously, and it'll be pure survival. There you go.